I just farted that game away. Like, it's something to take this if I had an extra true damage. If I had one more true damage, I would have taken it. So it'd be like a 4 true damage opener. Yeah, I think I do get gold from this. Oh no, it's a 5-item start, isn't it? Yes, I will not get gold, it's a 5-item start. We are in item hell, guys. Of all the things to say, me punk, GG. He opened four. Damn, he's supposed to like give me my gold there. Again, Peter's being dumb. Level 4 involves that fight because he has last whisper. Oh, and I didn't make gold there, like I should have. I really like just lose that. This is like level 3. Yeah, big shot too. Yeah, man, I just lost that. Probably because like I have this group up here, so it just hit everything. Red buff it is. Oh, it updated to the most recent patch. We are on the most recent patch, aren't we? I did not know this. I should level. I think we're on the new patch. I think this is still the old patch. Might be able to check it out. Because I know they said the patch is up in Southeast Asia, so that's why we're kind of seeing some. Figure out what patch we're on. I didn't think the patch was already out. Swap sides, actually. Yeah, we're still on 4B. I knew the patch was up, but I'm like, it's not actually up. This is actually kind of tempting to take. I know it's not good, but kind of tempting. It's tempting to try to level next turn. In fact, I probably will. Won't pre-level, just level. Damn it, I moved you over there! So this wouldn't happen! Oh, I didn't need to sell all those. I forgot I have escort quest. This is a little late for the party. It might be Lucky Gloves here. Even though Cybernetic Bulk is very good. Yeah, I think I like Lucky Gloves more here. Really? I kind of just want to hold on to this for now. We're not gonna get much choice of items here, but we're actually like not terrible on items right now. Like having. So does Lucky Gloves make it so that these gloves are always advanced? So I could theoretically just take another glove. I think that's actually not a bad. I don't think it's a great play, but I don't think it's a bad play to just take another glove here and make double gloves because of the double Lucky Gloves. There's almost no way we play that. So we're gonna level up next turn. Probably should have picked you up. I kind of would like just to get some items, really. I don't even really want Crown Guard, but I mean, I'll take it. Are these good Zed items? No. Big shot. I think this actually is a lot of good direction to take here. I don't even know what the game tried to put in there. So we just want to grab any 5 cost Ezreals and sets, basically. Did I? Keck? We're probably not gonna get a bow here, but we definitely want. Ooh, set with a bow too. Also, the Illaoi's pretty good too. There's not terrible choices here, but we definitely want the bow or the Illaoi. Let's save the escort quest. Aw, I think I actually do keep rolling here, though. But we do want to keep our gold up. Yeah, I don't want to level up until I at least get set to. Blue? Yeah. One set. Fine. I don't think there are any sets, and I might just have to level from here. We're sitting on too many pairs. I don't know. Sitting on too many pairs is an excuse why you actually just level. Probably should put set in the center. None of these losses are bad. I'm just like, I need to like do things. Lol. So we're taking either one of these if they're still there. Probably won't be. Unfortunately, none of the items are particularly good, I think. With so much healing. I have Morella, right? Just trying to see how many sets are out of the board. I can level then. Not even increment, so I don't want to level here. We know we're up against one of these boards. It's so, like, my front line's not terrible, it's just not good at all. Gonna level and roll from here. Yeah, the only problem is like Jax. Jax is kind of a problem for my comp. I do not want to run into him. I'd rather have more frontline. Thank you. There's so much healing. Just kill Ayari. Just trying to see if I have to deny anything. It doesn't really look like I have anything I need to deny. That game? Yep. Woo! It's a first! I actually played the game very well. Yeah, and I got totally lucky on half of my rolls. Yeah, that was actually a pretty lucky game. Let's not lie to ourselves. Let's not lie to ourselves. We made a lot of, like, really good choices in that game that paid off. Like, the lucky gloves and being able to just, like, put four gloves on frontline champions and just, woo, good things happened. Back to gold one. The only thing I was worried about, like, had I scouted a bit more, I would have known not to roll for set. I would have just leveled and just eventually hit set. But there was, like, a handful of points in that game where people were like, what are you doing? Like, giving me the Qiyana, that was lousy. There was really no reason for anyone to give me that. Yeah, that was a very weak lobby. I think there was just like a high tempo in the lobby. Oh well.